Say, Bunk, give us a list of the trumpet players who learned from you or got ideas from you.
List of trumpet players? All our good trumpet players. Well, beginning with trumpet players, when our players in Uptown Section, Frank Dusen Band, is where Louis used to follow me. Louis was about the age of his... Louis was 11 years old. And when they say the parade, Louis tramped the street all day long, right with me. When the band stopped playing, he wanted me to carry my horn. And wanted me to learn him how to play. And Louis done that for a long while. And I seen that we're really interested in learning. I told him that I would. I'd learn him. But he'd have to do like I would tell him. So he told me, Bunk, I sure will do like you tell me. It's all I want is to learn. And I told him, I said, well, all right, now, you want to learn how to read music? He said, no, I want to learn how to play a Pallet on the Floor, and Salty Dog, Didn't You Ramble, and Baldy Jack, and a good many more numbers. And I used to sit down around Dago Tony's. I was working a little hunky tonk, Franklin Perdita, piano, drum, and cornet. When I'd knock off playing in Masonic Hall, well, I'd go over to Dago Tony's and play it. Louis was in short pants, he couldn't go in. But he would steal in there in the early part of the night, sleep behind the piano till I would come on. And after he'd get in there, well, then I'd show him, till he began understanding me real good. It was a short while before Louis could play the blues. After he learned to play the blues, I learned him how to play Ball of Jack. I learned him to play Didn't You Ramble. Then I learned to play Didn't You Ramble, and that music become easy to him, by ear. And Louis could play anything that he could whistle in. Then a short while after that, well, Louis would get arrested for going in the bass and swimming. So when he went to Jones' home, Louis could play. He didn't learn at Jones' home, he learned with Bunk.